Three, two, one. Can't make it through. You can't make it through.
When your soul gauge has power, press the plus control pad down and release to do a time break.
Let's make it through. And black and blue. Broken facts and broken pain. Broken facts and broken pains. Go. Frickin'. God, this is where the game really starts to get like very freaking like, oh my god. Okay, let me position myself here. This is where the game starts to get a little, hard for me. But not because it's getting like actually hard. Like, no. The hard part is really like the end of the game. But this is simply because it's like, this stage is very weird with its, like, I don't know. I can't say hit detection, but it's sort of like, oh my god, why is it touching, like, why am I not touching that thing? Sort of. Like, it's that situation. Like, you know how I hit the barrel, but it didn't really register at all? So I just fell down. Or it's like that moment where I was trying to move, but I couldn't. Or else, you know, I was gonna die. Because it was an automatic thing. You know, it wasn't player control. That's where it really screws me up sometimes.
Do a homing attack on the...
Ooh. The heck? Excuse me? Excuse me? Ah! Help! Sonic! Sonic, get up there! What the heck? Dude! Okay, the game actually glitched out for a second. Yeah, probably. If I can stop screwing up. Dancing hips and broken tits. Dancing hips and broken heads. What the? What the heck was that? What the heck was that? Like, I'm trying to jump cancel so that I don't move forward. Dude. I'm trying not to move forward so that I don't freaking break the game because... I'm trying not to move forward because I have this ability now that basically makes me move when I jump cancel. So it's like, I immediately get a burst of speed. Now I'm seeing why that was a bad idea to equip.
I'll take that.
Because sometimes it interferes with the game.
Let's use this.
Whoa! Whoa! You just gotta love that aggressive. The aggressiveness. The aggressiveness of that delivery though. Like that delivery was just so aggressive, like, oh my god. Those cannonballs. No! Oh my god, I'm so lucky! Dude, I almost killed myself, dude, like... I seriously almost killed myself there. Like, I'm not even joking about that, I literally almost killed myself. Maximum speed increases. Let's go! Yeah, that's what I thought. You ain't catching up to me. But you thought this was cool. Okay, I need to hurry up.
Speed break.
Oh god. Those saw blades always get me, like, they screw me up the most, like, oh god. They literally, like, I'm not even joking, they screw me over. Rocket start. Alright. Two, one. All right, time for me to get some loot. Alright. Let's go. All right, let's go. Well, that took a little bit. No. Dang it. Yeah, you think? Missions like that. I really hate these missions now. Like, oh my god, they get so annoying. Okay, let's go. They love throwing things in your way. they love their own things in a way. Okay. This stage and its cannonballs are annoying. Oh my god. Okay, let me... Okay, I'm not going to use this. I'm sorry, but I am not trusting it. I don't trust it. I don't trust my freaking... I don't trust the time break, okay? I don't trust the speed break at all. I have a feeling it's gonna kill me. Like, the speed break is literally gonna kill me. I know it is. Whew, there, I could finally use it. Whew, okay. That should be it. I mean, it's... Hopefully it's it. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. They're giving me a lot of missions this time. Right there. Wait, even Speed Break can't get through that? Okay, that's weird. Even Speed Break can't break fire, I guess. Nope, Speed Break cannot break fire, so... Oh. Oh my god, dude. Oh no. This game and its freaking saw blades. I tried to jump through, god dang it. I hate that landing crap, dude. I try to just stop and not let it do it, but nope, it just wants to do it. How am I supposed to get through this? Hold on. Let me try jumping over it, because it seems like it won't work. Oh my god, I really hate this stage. I really do. Like, this is the only stage in the game that I really hate. Like, seriously. It gets needlessly difficult sometimes, like... nothing? Okay. Mm. I'm sorry, but watching out for the cannonballs isn't helping because I seriously keep getting hit by them. Wait a minute. Did I miss something? Oh, it loops. Oh, okay.
No problem.
It loops. That's what happened. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Please let this be like one of the final missions. Thank god. Dude, I really... Yes, I want to get out of here. I don't want to stay. Thank you, get me out of here.
Aha! Someone's looking for a duel! Sonic! This should be interesting. Come on, let's have some fun!
You do not know how much I hate Pirate Storm.
Settle down! I need a new playing of yours.
Like, I really hate it.
The source of power is torn. There must be something you can do.
I jumped over it, sir. Time to rip those horns out of your head. Oh, come on, man. I ripped it out. Yeah, you think? We just yanked his horns out of his head. Oh my god, I was right there about to die.
Time to finish this thing off.
It's not over yet, Sonic. Stay sharp.
Okay, I got this. I'm lucky that ring was right there. Otherwise, I would have been screwed. And now he's dead. That thing literally just teleported out of nowhere. Okay, and
hey, cheer up. The horns will grow back eventually.
Why do they have to violently explode every time I beat them? Oh my god, he beat me. I must self-destruct. Oh, thank god, I leveled up so much in that. Ooh. Ooh. Perfect.
That's another
no new world?
Rings.
Okay.
The water blue ring. I can't even touch the ring.
Looks like I'm the only one that can touch them. I bet you it's because I'm not from this world. Does that mean these rings aren't from this world either?
Yeah, they're not from the world in here.
This has to be the ring that Sinbad was telling us about before.
Obviously.
Let's go back and defeat that, whatchamacallit. The Everett, the great spirit of fire. There's smoke coming from the castle. Looks like the Ifrit's power to burn the world away is getting stronger. Okay, I'm ready. I hope you're ready for this, genie.
Let's go.